somebody in the face and tell them, neighbor, it's all working according to plan. Because water in Scripture, it represents the Spirit. And then the Bible said, not by power, not by might, but by my Spirit, saith the Lord. See, our baby, when he hears their voices, he says to his soldiers, he said, we're going in there, but we're going in through the Lord. And I like the text. I recognize something here, that nobody goes around or ahead of David. It looks like everybody agrees we're going to go the way our leader says go. Sometimes I may ask you to do things that may not appear to be relevant or necessary to you. I may ask you to pray and you really don't feel like praying. I may ask you to shut in and you really don't feel like shutting in. But when you trust God, you also trust his answer. And I want you to understand that your victory is going to be delayed as long as you try to secure it. What do you mean? There has to be a level of confidence in God where you don't resolve or react to any emotion. Some of y'all are too emotional. Oh, God, help me here. We get too excited too quick. The Bible said, watch this. The Bible said, if you faint at the day of adversity, it's only because your strength is small. So there are some things that have to happen to show you what your strength level is. You don't know how strong you are until the enemy rises up against you. The Bible teaches us now that when the enemy comes in, don't say like a flood too quick. I tried to tell y'all before that we have been reading and reciting that scripture in error for years. When you read that scripture, you can't read it too fast, because in the text, the enemy is not the flood. The Bible says,
sure anymore. Touch your neighbor and tell them, get yourself together.